What was it like going to an Ivy League college?
So yeah, I get this question sometimes. So guys, here's the best analogy I can come up with.